my slides once again, and I want to introduce you to something which I think is important. Can you see the slide now? Can you
Yes,
see
sir.
my screen?
Yes,
Yes.
Ranjit.
So the
Okay.
idea is that with this webinar and with continuous engagement with my friend, we saw that there is a lacuna, there is a lack of information. So we wanted to start a platform, and it's called Knowlarians. You are free to join on our Facebook page, and we wanted this to be like we connect to communicate with each other with a hope to create a platform network. Platform for networking, and the idea is to motivate and educate students, help them with ideas on business entrepreneurship, also help take it as a mentoring platform with a regional touch. Like many people will have communication skill issues, we want to be really like Jharkhandi in this approach, helping our fellow friend to come out from the psyche of hopelessness to opportunity mindset. And we want to amalgamate soft skill with the domain knowledge or the hardcore knowledge that you have from the educational system. So you are free to join, and what we will attempt, because we are also into our regular job, so we will attempt to call people who are stalwart in their field, and we will organize talks like this where you can from where you can gain insight, inspiration, and it will really help you further your career. To end this, I would like to from like I would like to first thank the panelists, all my friends, Swayamprabha, Anil, Anup, Sunil, and also other member of my batch who didn't join here but have a shared dream and vision that what should we do as alma mater. Also, on behalf of all, I like to thank Malik sir, Prashant sir, and Tulsayan sir for making this happen, and all the participants. You are very important part of this talk. Thanks for showing up and listening to the talk, either on the Zoom platform or on the YouTube. So from here, I want to stop sharing my screen and give word to the people at the university. Thank you, Malik sir. Thank you, Prasanth sir, and thank you to Sayan sir.
Ranjit, Ranjit,
Yes.
you can give conclusion to Malik sir to last
Yeah.
what
No,
he will tell
actually,
you.
I think Prashant sir will take over from
Yeah,
here. Yeah,
yes,
yeah,
yes.
yeah. Little. And also, Malik sir can share his views, and Sayan sir can say something about it. Yeah.
Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes. This is P.K. Mishra. At the onset, I would like to thank Ranjit and his team for presenting a just memorable and meaningful webinar. Nowadays, there are so many webinars being held every day.
Thank you, sir.
But I think keeping the interest of the students, this is the best webinar I have ever come across. So
Thank
I
you.
once
Thank you, sir.
again bless Ranjit for doing such nice work in the future also. You know, it is a matter of pain for me when some student of biotechnology come to me and ask to forward an application for job in railway or banking services, and that too for clerical job. It is really painful for me. And to some extent, I start feeling guilty for myself that definitely I have told him that I have learned this and I have taught them how to go for genetic manipulation, but I failed to teach him regarding the skill of being successful in the life. So I think this webinar will fill that gap. In very short, I would like to share one mythological story. Hanumanji once completely forgot his strength and capability. Then Jamvant came and he reminded him that no, you can do everything, you can do so many things provided you are very much serious about your effort. I think the four or five young ones which who today told the students about their future and guided them is really I appreciate from the core of my heart. So thank you very much, Ranjit and his team, and thank keep you, on doing thank such
you,
a nice
job. Thank you, sir. Thank we you, are sir. Humbled. We are humbled. Sir, you are comparing you. Us to Jamvant. We hope, no, we hope that we stand on your like the hopes of the students. Yes, sir.
No, I really mean it. It is not just words. I really mean it.
Sir, I had an opportunity to work under your leadership. So I know you personally, and I know what a wonderful person you are. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you for the nice words. Thank you very much.
Ranjit, please unmute yourself.
Thank you, sir. Malik, sir, if you want to say something, or Tulsan, yes, sir, if you want to have some message. Yeah. Thank you.
Sir, you unmute yourself, sir.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
Really, I was very much gladdened to see you people when I saw you first in the college when you were a student.
Thank you.
And now I see your performance, excellent performance, how you deliver your lecture and how you motivate the students. So really, I am very, very much glad to see all people, especially Dr. Swayam Prabha, who right from Ramgarh, how she has moved to this USA, Dr. Roop from Sasthi Shishu Mandir School, how he has moved to Bombay, Ranjit from this Bora Chhap School to this Sweden. So really, I am very much thankful to all of you people, and you have motivated our students also, the coming students who are very much, they are disparate that how they should get job, how they should be placed in some industry, etc. So you have given and shown them path that these are the paths how you have reached the top. So definitely, I think they will be also very much motivated, and they will also reach the top by your experience and your observations. Thank you so much.
Ranjit, let's listen from Tulsian, sir.
Yeah, Tulsian, sir, please.
Can you see me?
Yeah, yes, we can see you. Thank you, sir.
I, Rajkumar Tulsian, Biotech Coordinator, Sant Thomas College, Hazaribagh. Thanks to our panelists. They are a product of our St. Columbus College, Hazaribagh. They have given their valuable suggestions to our students. They encourage our students, and they give a list of work on coronavirus and other field. Thank you very much, Ranjit Babu. Thank you, our alumni. Thanks more. Maza aa gaya. Bahut acha laga.
Thank you, sir. I thank all the participants who participated here, and I wish them all the best in their career. And we are always there to help you through our Knowledians platform, or you are free to contact all of us whenever you want. Thank you to all panelists. Now I am going to end the session. Have a good day ahead.
Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you.
God bless you.
For having us here.